Good morning. Today is Saturday, February 3rd. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Erica. If you are new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn your notification bell on so you never miss a video. So you guys, I'm up and about. It is about 10:30, and I've been up since early this morning, like 7, but I laid in my bed for a little bit and just kind of eased into the day. And so I'm finally up and dressed, about to run some errands. I need to drop a return package off at the UPS store. I need to run by Target. Really need to go by the Dollar Tree, but we'll see how I feel once I leave Target, if that's going to be the case. And then my mom and I are going to grab us some lunch. So wanted to go ahead and open up the vlog so I could, of course, take you guys along. And I also have an espresso haul that I want to share with y'all, and a Amazon haul. And just depending on what I pick up from Target, of course, I'll share those items as well. But running a little bit behind, I wanted to be out of the house no later than 10, but it's still early. It's still before, you know, noon. So it's pretty cloudy and gloomy here. I love these type of days, if I'm being completely honest. They are my jam. I love the sunshine too, but these type of days don't affect my mood. And so, yeah, so let me get my shoes on, get my jacket on, because it's a little chilly outside, and let's go ahead and jump into this Saturday. All right, y'all, so we're at our first stop here at the UPS store, about to drop this package off, and so they can go ahead and process my refund. So yeah, let's get in here. Doesn't look like it's a whole lot of people in here. They got a little bit of activity, but look at the baby sitting on the floor, child. Ooh. Friends, we are at my happy place. This is my happy, happy place. I have several things that I need to pick up while I'm in here, and just need to take a look around, because if you guys watched my last vlog, I talked about how I wanted to get another vase from in here, because I want to redo my I guess you call that like a sofa table, but I want to redecorate that. So hopefully they still have those in stock, because I got that vase like forever ago. So let's go in here and see what they got. All right, y'all, so I had a very, very good shopping trip at Target. And so now we are at Aldi. I went to the Aldi that's closer by my house last night, because I was looking for their wine, y'all, and they didn't have it. So I decided to drive down a little further and come and see if this particular Aldi has wine. And of course, we're going to pick up a few other things too. So do you guys have an Aldi where y'all live? We like coming here and getting produce and all that stuff. The strawberries look really good. Strawberries look real good. Might grab a few. Some cilantro. Yeah, the strawberries. They do look decent. Look decent. So let me go over here and see if I can find the wine. I hope this location carries wine. Those pears do look real good. Y'all, my little feelings are hurt, because they do not even carry wine at this location. Like, what is happening right now? Y'all, they don't carry wine at all. Ugh. I'm feeling some type of way. That really sucks. Well, guess I don't need it. So we'll finish getting the items that we need and head on back to the house, because I cannot wait to show you guys what I got. Super, super excited to share my haul with y'all. So yeah, see y'all in just a bit. All right, y'all, so we are at a second location. This is the one that I came to last night, and my mama was like, they restock every night, or I guess every morning. And so we're gonna go in here and see if they restocked what I was looking for. But I also want to show y'all their wine selection as well. See, it's right over here, you guys. Look at that. They have a really good, nice wine selection. And the price is not bad. So the brand that I was looking for is the Pacific Fruit Vineyards. And this is an Aldi brand, but the only one that they have right now is the sweet lemonade. And I was looking for the blueberry, peach, and watermelon flavor one. So, as you can see, they don't have that. They don't have that one. So, super disappointed. Wait. Oh, shit. Y'all, I'm about to lose my shit. Y'all, my mama was right. Did I overlook these last night? See, they got the blueberry, they got the peach, and they have the pineapple. Y'all, if you have an Aldi, I promise you, try these. You will not be disappointed. They are only, as you can see, $3.99 a bottle. And the alcohol volume on the pineapple is 9%, on the blueberry is 7.5%, and then it's also 9% on the sweet peach. Y'all, I am about to grab 2 bottles of each. So let me put this camera up, y'all. Oh my gosh, I am so freaking excited. Oh my gosh, y'all, they did restock. So let me go ahead and get this wine and get onto the house, y'all. Your girl is happy. Hey friends, we are home. And as y'all can see, your girl got her hands on the wine, y'all. I cannot believe it. Mama was so right. They went on ahead and restocked everything this morning. And so I think I am going to have the peach wine tonight while I'm watching a movie and unwinding and relaxing. So super, super excited to finally get my hands on this wine. Like I said, if you have not tried it, give it a try. Over here are some of the items that I picked up from Target. Got my Nexium, my Charmin wipes. I needed some more plastic cups, the large ones and the small ones. These are the ones that I use to take my emergency every morning. My mom needed some more soap. So did I, but I prefer the liquid soap. So got that. I needed some more sanitary napkins. So I got 2 packs of those. And then I wanted to get another brush to use to scrub my shower. So I picked that up. I needed some more Windex because I want to go ahead and give the new mirrors a really good clean. And then I also picked up Runcy some of his little treats as well. Y'all, I also grabbed some home decor items and some clothing items, which I will show you guys here in just a bit. But let me go ahead and put this stuff up and make myself a cup of coffee because me and my mama have been craving coffee all day. So let me go ahead and get all this stuff situated and I will come back on and show you guys the rest of the items. Okay, y'all. So I am ready to finish showing you guys the rest of the things that I picked up from Target. So let's see. So y'all, I needed some underwear, like really, really bad. Like, first of all, I was low on my supply. And second of all, I like to recycle my underwear like anywhere from like maybe a year, like once a year, I like to go through my underwear and throw away my old ones and then I bring in some new ones. And so while I was at Target, I went on ahead and grabbed 2 packs of the, what are these? These are the tagless briefs. They are cotton. I believe in only wearing cotton panties. And you get 10 in a pack and they're by Hanes. So I'll go ahead and get these out of the package so that I can put them in the washroom to be washed. So got those. Let's see, what else did I grab? I also got me some more tank tops, like undershirts. I needed me some more undershirts. They were only like $6 a piece, but I got two of them in black, and I also got two of them in white. And so I, again, the ones that I have, got those from Target as well, but I've had them for a while. They've been washed like 100 times and I just needed some new ones. So went on ahead and grabbed those because that is like a staple clothing piece for me. It's just to make sure that I have me some little, some undershirts, tank tops of that nature. So that's always clutch. And y'all, the girlies on Instagram, I don't have TikTok, but every once in a while I'll see like a TikTok reel on Facebook. But the girlies have been like really rocking the denim wear, and most of them have been picking them up from Target. And so I had an outfit in mind. So I wanted to go ahead and grab this cute denim skirt. You guys see that it's got that split at the bottom. And so this is by Universal Thread, but I thought it was super cute. Let's see. And this is what the back looks like, but I like the wash on it. And this skirt was $28. And so I thought it was super cute. But I also picked up a little sweater, this like little hoodie type sweater to wear with it. Look at that. It's got a hood back there and got the little zipper. Move that tag out of the way. Got the little zipper right there. So I went on ahead and grabbed that, and this top was $20. Got it in a size large, and it's also by Universal Thread. I've never heard of them before, so it must be a new line that has come to Target, but I'm gonna wear this with the blue jean skirt with my little white tank top up under this sweater. And I'm going to pick up me some combat boots. So like that is the outfit that I have in mind. That's what I visualize wearing when I put that on. And so I want to get the combat boots that are like not mid-calf, but lower than that, like the short ones, the short combat boots. So I had my eye on a pair on Amazon, so I'm gonna go ahead and probably order those here pretty soon. But what I love about that outfit is that you guys know how when you are transitioning from the winter season to the spring season, and it's like we're in between those temperatures, right? So like I could also pair that outfit with like some flats, some flip-flops. Like it's a very versatile outfit. You can dress it up, dress it down. So I thought that was super cute. So went on ahead and grabbed that. And y'all, so you know that I want to redo my the buffet table. I guess that's what it's called. I don't know, you guys. Drop down in the comments and let me know what the table is that I have that sits behind my sofa. But I wanted to go ahead and do a different look for that and just revamp that, especially now since I have the mirrors. And I wanted to check with Target to see if they had another vase. Well, guys, they did. However, it's the same vase, but kind of different. The one that I have is a little bit slimmer, and the ones that I found today are thicker. And when I saw it, I was like, it's the same vase, but it's not, because the width of it is just different. And so I was like, you know, let me just go ahead and get two to be on the safe side because I don't want it to get sold out. So y'all, I absolutely love, 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 still to this day, love this vase. So let me get them. They are super heavy. Look, y'all. I absolutely love this vase. Like, it is such a staple piece. And I'm so happy that I did pick up the two because, like I said, the one that I do have, it's a little bit slimmer than this. So, like, when you turn it to the side, like, it's thicker than the one that I have. It's wider. And so, yeah, went on ahead and grabbed these two because this is exactly what I was looking for. And I want to go to Hobby Lobby probably, I'll probably have time to go there next weekend, but I want to get the really tall, I don't even know what they're called, y'all, but it's in the vase that I currently have now, but I want the ones that are like super tall, that kind of like go really tall because I want it to have some height to it. So I am going to go to Hobby Lobby at some point and pick that stuff up. But the main thing was that I wanted to make sure that I got my hands on the vase because there was no need of me getting any of the moss balls or any of that if I couldn't get the vase. So got both of these. This vase is by Hearth and Hand and it was $30. $30. But she's an absolute beauty. And a lot of people have this vase. And like I said, I still love it just as much as I did when I first purchased it. So let me look around here. So that is everything that I picked up from Target. That concludes that haul. But now I want to move on to the things that I got from Amazon. So remember I told you guys that the lip gloss, my sister had turned me on to some lip gloss from Amazon, and a lot of you have already like purchased it and you guys are like loving it. I still love it so much, so it was such a good find. But I went on ahead and grabbed two packs of the NK makeup lip gloss. So it says lip gel on the package, and so you get five for like $7-$8, you guys. It's super thick. It puts me in the mind of the old school Victoria's Secret lip gloss. Back in the day, they changed the formula and their lip gloss wears now just like Bath and Body Works. It's just super thin. And I feel like when I wear it, like it legit evaporates off of my lips. I haven't, you know, drank anything. I haven't kissed anyone. And I'm like, where did the damn lip gloss go? But this right here has really good staying power. So let's see here. So it does have several different flavors. It has bubblegum, rose hip, strawberry. Which one is this one? Can't really see. I think this one is just plain. And then it also has cherry. So this lip gloss does contain vitamin E. But y'all, it's top tier. This lip gloss is amazing. So that's why I went on ahead and grabbed me two packs because I don't want to be without it. I am a lip gloss girly. I'm not really into lipstick anymore. When I did wear a lipstick, it was always MAC. I was a diehard MAC girl. And I did pick up the lip gloss from there before I found these new lip glosses. I had grabbed some lip gloss from MAC. I haven't worn that one yet, so I don't have anything to say about it. But that was just one that is super expensive. I probably won't repurchase it again because of the price. It's like $21 a tube. That is really expensive to me. So yeah, but the last thing that I got from Amazon were these, oh y'all, they're so beautiful, were these faux leather pants, y'all. I picked up a brown pair. Absolutely gorgeous. And y'all, when I tell you that they have some stretch to them, honey, baby, they have some stretch to them. So they are juniors, but I was able to get them in a size 13. I sent the first pair that I bought back was a size 11, sent those back, returned those today. But I knew that the 13s would be great. So went on ahead and picked these up, and y'all, they are just so, so damn cute. And they fit me just right. But I absolutely love this brown. Super, super cute. And it has the tapered leg. So yeah, got these, and they are by this company, Wayruns. The shipping was pretty fast. And like I said, it's a size 13 in juniors. So super happy to have these. So I picked it up in the brown pair. They were only like $25, y'all. You cannot beat that. And let me show y'all this stretch real quick. Y'all see that stretch? Baby, they got some stretch to them, okay? And they hug me just right. So picked up that brown pair. And then of course, I went on ahead and got the black pair as well. Super, super cute. Like I said, they're juniors. It's that faux leather looking type of pants, and y'all, they are everything. I love these pants, and especially for the price, like you can't beat it. I just wanted to pick up a few more pieces to have in my wardrobe. You guys know that I love my bodysuits and all of that stuff, but I wanted to add like just some other different pieces so that when it is time for me to go somewhere, a date, brunch, or just whatever the case may be, I have, you know, something cute to choose from. So super excited to add those to my collection. And now I'm just looking for some tops to complement them. So that is everything that I got from Amazon. And so the other exciting news, two things that I want to share with y'all. So I have been looking high and low for a light fixture for my living room area. Y'all, I finally found it. It is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And super excited. I have it already in my Amazon cart to go ahead and make that purchase. So I also found a new light fixture for my office. I want to go ahead and change both of those out and really go ahead and add to the look that I'm going for. I cannot stand the fans that I currently have in my living room and in my home office. I'll show you guys here in just a minute, but it's basically the builder grade fans that, you know, came with the house when it was built. And so I finally found what it is that I'm looking for, and I cannot wait. I won't get them installed until probably like either the first or second weekend in March. It'll probably be something like that. I'm going to reach out to Alex today. He is my contractor. He has put in all of my other light fixtures, minus the pendants that are in my kitchen. I had someone in the neighborhood that did that, but I'm gonna reach out to him, see if I can go ahead and get on his books and get that going. And then the second piece of exciting news that I have to share is that your girl is finally going to make it to Paris. Yes, you guys, I am going to Paris for 7 days in October. It's like mid-October sometime. My girlfriend Paula, she's my realtor, turned into my friend. And so we are going to go ahead and go to Paris in October. I've already booked my flight. And the hotel room has already been reserved. So super, super excited for that. You guys know, if you've been here for a while, that I had planned a Paris trip with another group of ladies, and the whole bed bug situation broke out. But I've been tracking like Facebook groups and just all those things and watching other YouTube videos of people that have traveled over there all of last year. And they didn't have any issues. They didn't have those types of issues. And I feel good. I feel okay to be able to go over there and be able to enjoy myself and really, you know, be in a comfortable headspace to be able to do that. So super, super excited. It's just so many things. I've been doing the research and all of that to get ready for this trip. And I feel like, y'all, the time is already going by so fast. Like, we're already in February. And I'm so glad that I have these next months just to really get my stuff in order. I want to do plenty of shopping while I'm over there. So, yeah, I'm going to start making, or at least adding to the current vlogs, you know, just ways that I'm preparing for the Paris trip and all of that. So just really super excited for that. I have not been on vacation in forever, you guys. So I feel like I more than deserve this trip. And I'm really excited. So yeah, me and my girl Paula, we are gonna go over there and just have ourselves a good old time, and we cannot wait. So you guys will be meeting her very, very soon. But those are the updates that I wanted to share with you guys. So let me go ahead and turn the camera around so I can go ahead and show you guys the current light fixtures that I already have. And y'all, they are just, the fans are not cute at all. They just look so old fashioned to me. So I cannot wait to get those outdated items out of here. But yeah, let's go ahead and do that. And then I'll come back in here and put all of this stuff up. So let's do it. Okay, y'all. So I'm in the living room area. And as you can see, that is, let me zoom in. That is that's the fan. And to me, it's just one of those old timey looking fans. Just not cute at all. Not cute at all. And it doesn't do anything for this space in here. So that's the fan here in the living room area. Now let me show you guys the fan in my office. Okay, you guys, and so here's my office. And again, same fan in here, and it's not terrible, terrible, but it just does not go with the look that I have going for my office. It just does not complement the decor and the furniture and all those things that I have put in here. So, like I said, just super excited to go ahead and replace those light fixtures and be able to get something that really complements the decor and my style. So super excited for that. But yeah, guys, I'm going to go ahead and relax for a little bit before we go out to eat. And I will talk to you guys here in just a bit. Hey, friends. So I just got home from Texas Roadhouse. Y'all, absent-minded, completely forgot to pull out the camera and vlog, but we went to Texas Roadhouse for dinner, one of our absolute favorite places. And I ended up getting the steak tips with the sauteed mushrooms and onions. I like to get my steak medium well, and then I got it with the mashed potatoes and gravy and a side of green beans. And of course, this time I ate how many rolls? 3 rolls, because I absolutely love their cinnamon butter, and the rolls just melt in your mouth. So enjoyed that. My mom, she ended up getting the ribs, some loaded fries, and a side salad. And then of course she also had the rolls as well. So both of us had leftovers, which I'll probably end up taking mine for lunch for Monday, because we are going to fix us some brunch tomorrow morning. That's kind of like our thing that we do every Sunday. I'll go ahead and, you know, wash clothes, prepare for the work week, and just do all of those things. And take it easy for the most part, but just, you know, do the chores around the house. And like I said, just get ready for the work week. So I am in for the night, you guys. I am about to grab a shower and watch some TV. It's about 7:30 and I've been basically going all day since early this morning. So I'm just ready to have some downtime. I started watching the series called Fool Me Once on Netflix. So I have two or three more episodes before I'm finished with that series. And then I think I'm going to watch Equalizer 3. It's been out for a little bit now, and my mama said it was real good. All of the other Equalizers were really good too. So I am going to probably watch that after I finish with the series. And y'all, just relax and call it a night. So I hope you guys enjoyed this week's vlog. Thank you so much for being here. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your weekend, a great week, and I will see you all in the next one. Take care.